So hopefully you get it again. We'll see. You want it to skip. Keep your quads contracted so your knees don't lock your feet out, but just keep them tight and then keep them tight here so you don't get into this.
Thank you.